Good morning and welcome to the Roncalli Catholic News Show. We are your hosts, Serenity Payne
and Aaliyah Vaughn. Today is Wednesday, February 23rd. The weather is cold and cloudy with a high of 18 degrees. The word of the day is tacit, expressed without words. Happy birthday to Aaliyah Vaughn and Alexander Miller. Today for lunch, we'll be raising canes.
All late work from the first half of the semester is due March 4th. Here is Clay Schaefer with the health quote of the day.
The greatest wealth is good health.
Thank you, Clay.
And now here's Gene with the Black History Month person of the day.
Okay. Today we celebrate the life of Maya Angelou. Maya was an inspirational civil rights leader, poet, and author. She was fluent in Spanish, Italian, French, Arabic, and Fonti. She worked with Martin Luther King Jr. and Malcolm X fighting for civil rights. Maya Angelou was awarded for Presidential Medal of Arts in 2000. She famously said, "I've learned that people will forget what you said, people will forget what you did, but people will never forget how you made them feel."
Yeah, we're done. Thanks, Gene.
The Diversity Club Black History Month poster contest has been extended until tomorrow. See Ms. Severs if you need materials.
The Snowball Dance is this Saturday from 7:30 to 10 o'clock. Tickets for the dance are $10 and are on sale at lunch. If you would like to bring a date, please email Mrs. Schaefer with the guest name in school. There is no form to fill out.
Last call for any girls who want to play on the girls' tennis team this spring. We still have openings and are welcoming new players. Tennis is really fun. If you are interested, see Mr. McDermott in room 113 as soon as possible.
There will be a girls' basketball meeting Thursday immediately after school in room 126 for freshmen, sophomores, and juniors this summer for basketball.
That's all for today. Have a whimsical Wednesday.